Guys, if you want to paste your data vertical to horizontal in MS Excel, then this video is just for you. Welcome to the 1 minute Excel tip video series where we can learn some very useful tips and tricks in just a minute. So, to paste your data vertical to horizontal in MS Excel, first just copy your data and select your cell where you want to paste it horizontally. Then right-click and instead of selecting Paste, just select Paste Special. Then select this Transpose checkbox and click on OK. Look, your vertical data is pasted horizontally now. So guys, this is how we can paste our data vertical to horizontal in MS Excel. So that's it guys for this video. If you like this video, do hit the like button down below. And if you haven't subscribed to our channel yet, do hit the subscribe button down below. That's it for this video, and I'll see you on my next one.